War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Sir, your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same.
Sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Sean.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the boholes.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling. National
pastime, baseball. Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We'll drive to the coast! That's gotta be far enough!
Vault participants, head this way!
It's okay.
Leave the bags! Who cares?
Just help me pack it up! If you're in the vault program, head to the gate!
That's absurd! I am
not on
vault
the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in! You can't stop
Sean!
Me!
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, okay. I'm not reporting in the vault this! Program.
We need to get in.
We're
on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay,
it.
Go
the
ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
Two, follow me.
God
come
help
on.
Us all.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the
doing
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform, in the center!
All right, that's it, send it down!
Almost there, we're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God! We did it.
Hey,
everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Vault Tech is here for you.
No, don't get caught up thinking about that.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This one's good.
Welcome.
Step over to the table, take a suit. Just step over to the table.
This way.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
This way,
not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here? I know
this is a... Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals, normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
There has to be a release!
critical failure in cryogenic array. All vault residents must...
Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you. Is this all that's left? Gotta find the terminal.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back. Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, God.
If I only had a bobby pin. Don't have any bobby pins.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Codsworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Sweet.
Thank you.
family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Grab that. Go check that out. Thank you.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Hazardous occupation!
You and your mom are too angry with you!
You
have your team
back,
James! Jackanapes! Why the crowd? No taxation without representation!
Remember, lads, do if I see.
Then send these creeps back
on the boys right to Lexington. Fort Hancock in Adams. Awake, men of Middlesex.
Scared,
King
huh?
Regulars are coming up.
Okay. Only a fucking coward hides. When you turn up, you're dead.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
You or me?
I'll find you! You can win this, huh?
Inside!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
There we go.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
Nah,
as you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
Nah,
but,
that ain't it.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
We need help, and we get a bolt.
There we go.
Waller, what are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit?
And it's angry.